not chili peppers.
No,
how big did it
get? My females have about 7.5 inches.
Full grown?
160 đồng một con trống, 270 đồng con mái.
Indian starch, are they from India? Is that what they call them? Okay. What sort of habitat?
They're actually kind of adaptable. A lot of people think that they need to be dry and they need to be wet. It depends on what part of India they come from. India has a varied climate. I keep mine, I'm in Southern California, so I keep it really dry. But I do
think it's high temperature.
Or it's even in the fall.
Vegetarian?
Interesting.
Oh, they do not hibernate. Hello. So they need UVA, UVB?
Absolutely. Any turtle, of course, does. You know, almost all of their bodies are so dependent on calcium. They need to make sure they have an efficient calcium production.
How quickly do they grow? I mean, obviously, it depends on habitat, how you feed them, and everything.
Right. If you can how you feed them, how much you keep them, genetics.
How long from the small to full grown?
Con là 2.500, hai con là 4.500.
Holding,
yeah. còn chưa cái đầu đâu. Looking for you guys. Huh?
Do we do everything interesting here?
If you really want to do that, like black stallion, taming.
Did you guys see the alligator yet?
Yeah. Where
is that? All the way over there.
We didn't go all over there.
Okay, now we go up there. Okay,
go.
Okay.
I'll go see
alligators. Okay, we go then. Then we go up there, okay? Wow, con kỳ đà kỳ nhông nó đủ màu đẹp ghê chưa?
Mike,
can you find anything in here?
Oh my god, nó là mất blue kìa. Blue nè, green nè.
Let's go see the alligator.